for good luck, I guess. Hey there. Welcome to the Darkest Dungeon Power Hour. Just in a fucking mood of sorts. Honestly, all I think I'm gonna do is really be trying to level up these guys, but yeah, you gotta make progress and you always gotta keep plugging away, so we'll see how well it goes. Let's see now, what do we got? What do we got? We could always do this. And why not? Don't know why you would even want that type of item, a rampart shield. Eh. Either way, you're still gonna have to deal with that. That might be a better one. Gentle Tide. Okay, who needs what? You. Let's go ahead and throw you somewhere. And just throw it straight in there. Yeah. Whatever, suck it up. It's what I gotta do on a regular fucking basis. There you go. Heal up. There you go. Pop open everything. Alright, what else we got? Go ahead and throw you. Quest is beneath you. How about that one, that dipshit? There you go. There you go, be you. What else we can do? This. What else? Stand forward. There, I'm poor. Who cares? Reduce your stress. What else? Yeah. Works for me. There. Works. Provision away. Works. Let's go. Off to the cove. Maybe we can fix a few fuck-ups they got for quirks. Who knows? Who cares?
Flopping fish-like things abhor the warding sigils. Let us claim this place anew. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Let's see. Get rid of anything. Nah, screw it. Thank you. battle.
May we find victory.
Not bad. Yeah, at least we still got more dodges rolling in. Don't know why they get to attack twice, but fuck them.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
There. Keep zapping them away. There you go. Damn. We'll die next turn.
The accursed champion falls. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
There. Yeah. Screw it. Yeah, whatever.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Shoot. That's not good. Great.
defense surges as the enemy crumbles.
No more healer, that's good.
Eradicated.
That's tough.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Inspiration and improvement. A decisive pummeling. Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Okay, let's go and see. Protect self. Whatever.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Watch your step.
Yeah, fuck it. pardon. Alright. More damage in the coves. Whatever.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Oh, look, another. There you go. Hmm.
sedated. A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Whatever. Bleed? Nope.
As the fiend falls,
it kills it.
A faint hope blossoms.
This fat fox gonna explode, probably.
The tide turns.
Jeez. Yeah.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
There. There you go. Should be dead soon.
Gnawing uncertainty. The birthplace of dread.
Only one time. And it lasts for a battle. Not bad. This buff would probably help out too. Seriously, I don't need no fucking shovel. Let's see. Yeah, screw it. She needs to eat. Just keep healing. Keep clubbing those like baby seals. Nothing. God damn it. Fuck it. Shit.
Soothed. Sedated.
Keep smacking them. There you go. Probably should up his damage.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Alright, give us a finale.
At least promises success.
There you go. Give this a touch as well. Go. Anything else we could get rid of? Get rid of this. Take a little bit more gold. I mean, we're already there.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Yeah, good for you. I'll continue adventuring for a little bit more. That's right, you never know what type of loot you'll grab.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Yeah, baubles in the form of food, oh boy.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Well, let's go a little bit further, you never know. Might actually get lucky and actually get something good.
The promise of safety.
Alright, who's good at traps? You are. Well, you gave it your best shot.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Yeah. There you go. Why not? Perfect. Although I don't think I... Nope, I don't have any. Oh well. There you go. Boost everyone. Just keep slicing away. Yep, they're already brought out, so. Yeah, fuck it. Just keep healing. Keep clubbing.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
Ouch. Shit. Come on. This is when I really wish he had the forward movement. He could just forward attack the whole way. Yep. There you go.
The ground quakes.
Keep going.
Those who covet injury find it in no short supply.
Definitely a bendy for him.
Exposed to a killing blow.
Keep going. Keep clubbing away, although I should have probably blocked for him. Shit.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Give me that. You know what? He did pretty damn well. He gets to fondle this thing. No, use a key on it. Nothing? Hit it with a shovel. Nothing? Okay. How about medicinal herbs? Whole lot of nothing. Whatever, just touch it. Well, let's go home. We made some good money. Our sad little healer seems to have survived. The known sheet and mercurial, but whatever. Do what you do.
The frothing waters subside. The advantage is ours.
Just people are stressed. That's fine. Drink your sorrows away, or have fun at the brothel. There you go, you can drink up. Have fun. Join them. Join. There you go. Nah, not going for any of them. Nah. Who's my meleeers? You can definitely go. And witness. There you go. And yeah, whatever. Fine by me. Embark. What can we do? Veteran one, not really caring about that. Fresh air in the tunnels. Holy relics. I like this one. This looks doable. You. 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 And not you. You know what? You. It's been a while since we used one of you. Go after those holy relics, because why not? Do I have any plague doctors on me? I have nary a single plague doctor. What is this nonsense? There you go. Do that. How about you? Where is it again? You? So why not? Fine by me. See now. Why not? Continue on. Not half bad. I was actually able to make him into a meleeer. He has some pretty good swings. Range, range, range. Let's go.
is power in symbols. Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses.
Yep.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Is that a questy item? Do it.
Rising star is born. Back to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Hi, guys.
Annihilated.
Not bad.
Decimated.
At least we could go after one. There you go. Finally.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Quakes.
Keep critting it up.
Continue the onslaught.
Works for me.
Destroy. Them all.
There you go. One down, two more to go. Here's hoping we can get it. Gargoyles. Might as well just go down the line. Think they're trying the same thing. Alright, so. So we should try just hacking another one. Probably shouldn't have.
The
light, the promise of safety.
As the there you go.
Falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I'll just heal some people.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Ouch. And do it some more. It does stack.
Advantage. Give them no quarter.
There you go. Just keep on moving forward. Let's see. It doesn't matter who I choose. They're all pretty much the same.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Alright, use a key. We're civilized.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Pass. Curios, battle room. Get a B somewhere. Good for you. Range flaw I'm okay with. I'd be fine with locking that in. A negative quirk like that on someone that uses nothing but a melee is fine.
The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
There you go. Good. More gargoyles. At least they're dodging.
Inspiration and improvement.
That works.
A momentary abatement.
Just heal it all back, you're fine. Dodging. Heal it all back. Good to go.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
There you go, and ta-da! There you go. Yeah, good thing we're dodging. And kill him. Heal up. A little bit for them, mostly for me. Get that full-on dodge for us. So close. That works.
How quickly the tide turns.
Now we'll get it back with a few well-placed heals. See?
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
There you go. Yeah, you know what? I can't even grab it. Whatever.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
There you go. Get back that health. Good dodges.
A victory.
Yep.
Perhaps the turning point. A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Nothing can be abused. Kill. Ooh, there's a questy. Yeah, fine. Whatever. We working forward. Ouch. First things first, hex it up. Remove whatever doge they got. Throw doge on us. Heal our tanky boy. Not half bad.
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Alright. Yeah, just keep hacking away. He's the next one on the list.
Sedated.
Works for me. It's all right. It's okay. Keep stunning. Not bad. Oh, so close. Maybe.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Keep it up. Maybe tentacle grab first, before she slashes. Hey, wish granted. Alright, 3 points, you got it in you?
Executed with impunity.
Let's see now. Either way, we can't really take any more. Chill on stuff.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Let's see now. Ooh, confess your sins. Not bad. Ooh, so close.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
Probably should go after him. Made clear. Yep. It's okay. Not so much. There you go, healing people up. Oh yeah, pull him forward. Batter up. Heal up, buff up, being able to swing harder. Good dodge.
Well struck.
I'll take it.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
Ah, boy. Just need one more one of these totems. As soon as I grab one.
Watch your step.
I don't know. Maybe go after the Horde Shrieker or something. Doesn't matter which way I go, man, dang. This guy is like stupid thick. There you go. Up everyone's downward skills. Keep healing up the big old tank. Because I keep trying to kill him.
And now the true test. Hold fast or expire. Precision and power.
There you go. Probably go for a better heal, but hey, fuck it. Good dodge. Turn the favor. Two sneezes and one recording. Damn, must be my lucky day. Excuse me. Do keep upping that accuracy. Maybe that'll help. And we're gonna give him more healing. Try and help out a bit more. Damn. He's the only one that needs healing, too. Eh, spoke too soon. Keep maxing it if I can. Or upping it. We keep reducing his dodge, damn. Then we could just start plugging away. Two away. She could take the swing, but I'd rather she heal.
Their cursed champion falls.
Let's see. Yeah, you know what I haven't needed a use of? You. Give me more gold.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Yep. I chose this path, but fuck it. Bad. Make him bleed. There you go. Gotta watch out my torches soon. Well, I can't even clean up the bodies. Alright. Reduce stress, add more dodge. Go fearful.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
Alright, just shut up and heal. One, and then we'll go after the other. Works. Let's see now. Ooh. A little bit more. 2 more points. And crush his skull in.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Yep. There you go, come on, just one more treasure. That's all I need. As soon as you do that, I am out of here. Come on, be good to me.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Ouch.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Hello. Okay. This chick, she gotta go. Perfect.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Let's add some dojo to everyone. And it's working already. Pardon. Good old dodgy misses.
All right. Ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches.
All right, let's just
a singular strike.
Go after this guy. He's just gonna keep on doing that and trying to bleed us. So close. Good dodges all around.
Impressive.
There you go. Let him go. Yeah, shit, why not her? That's all I needed. Pop everyone's accuracy. She stresses people out, but meh.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Ah, crap, we can't give him a tug. That works.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Not bad. Actually, probably be better if she did it. That's good. Wish we'd get rid of this crap, but meh. Still nice. Read some pages. Ouch. Yeah, we starving now. That's not good. We got two left. Hopefully they can sustain their appetite for just enough just to get out of here. Bingo. Let's get out of here.
The abbot will be grateful. The trappings of his faith have been restored.
There you go. Yeah, double five, not bad. Spasms of entrail, hard skin, fear of the eldritch. A man who loves his tentacles is afraid of tentacles. That's just ironic. She hates her tentacles. Must have had a bad experience with her being curious.
Take advantage of this faith-fueled charity.
Will
not last.
Not a single soul is looking to be plague-filled. My, how sad is that? Alright, who needs themselves some abilities? Upper slugger ability and reduce the dud. All right, who needs a little bit of that healing feeling? There you go. Yeah, she might like being whipped too. He doesn't like any of it. There you go. Alright. Works for moi. Okay. Let's see now. I honestly feel like going after a horrid shrieker, because why not? Beast hater. Perfect. Natural eye. Let's see now. Still have to level her up. There you go. Put him right there. Put you. Right here. We need one more Billy Badass. Why not make it you? It's not a half bad team. Who needs things? No one! Cannot retreat from this quest, yes. I don't think I actually need to do this, but I'm still gonna do it anyways. Five of those counters are sometimes rewarded with unique quacks. Oh my. How unique of a quack are we talking? Hi. Alright. Can't be stunned. Ooh. You dodgy bitch.
Ringing ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches.
Alright, well, mark him. Ouch. Hey. Shit.
A devastating blow.
Good to know I can still hit him. Oh, come on. There you go. Ouch. There you go. Need to tag him again. Definitely need to tag him again. It's pretty fast, too. Okay. No debuffs can be removed. Shit. Seriously, need a... There you go, thank you. Come on. Oh, he gets three turns? Ouch. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Those who covered injury find it in no short supply.
Huh, quest was completed. Yeah. Not half bad. Yeah, I'll take it. There you go. A little bit of scurvy. Some lazy eye on range, but eh, who cares about that? Fast healer. It's not so bad. Ah, boy.
I was lord of this place. Before the crows and rats made it their domain.
Not so bad. Sucks about, not really having an extra cash from it, but eh. I'd say I'll say it was worth it. I need another poison guy. As far as what I got, though, still not bad. You know, Vestral, position 2, protection, healing, stress, though. Kind of sucks about the stress thing. The leper thing right here is not half bad. I got Plague Doctor. Gotta keep upping the accuracy. You got something worthwhile for me? Let's see. More Plague Doctor stuff. Brigand, well, that would be fun. Also need to go after the formless flesh. Eh, what do you say? Nothing's really speaking to me. You know what I say? I say I am done for the Darkest Dungeon Power Hour. I do feel like the itch to do another one, but I'm still just like, eh, no need. You could always try again later on. It's always good to come back here and just not think, just be able to play, be able to murder shit. Not bad. Not bad at all. Definitely need to start looking at a few more of this other stuff and seeing about fixing it up or what other things to take care of. But hey, got myself one of my wonderful treasures. Where was it again? Not you. It was a fantastic treasure. Where are you again? Pretty cool occultist thing, although it increases stress. Oh, where are you again? Ah, yes, the Tempting Goblet. Speed, dodge, stress, virtue chance goes out the window. But that right there, that looks like something very worthwhile for one of these fighters. You know what? That's perfect right here for her. Virtue chance might go down a little bit, but she's got herself a pretty good balance. I like that. Helps her dodge, increases her speed. She's got no protection, but she has a balance now from stress. As long as we keep that torch above 75, which I aim to do, she's looking good. Looking real good. Well, like I said before, this ends another Darkest Dungeon Power Hour. Hey, you could always go ahead and feel free to find these onto my YouTube channel, or, you know, if you feel like also checking in to see if you can actually catch me actually playing this on Twitch, feel free to do so. You can always follow me there or subscribe to the channel. Hey, once again, hopefully you like the videos, and hopefully you have yourself a great day. See ya. Sometimes when things, though, you know, sometimes when things are going kind of bad, it's always good to just have something that you can always go back on. You know, and hey, who doesn't love murdering creatures and monsters?